Jim German was a professional football quarterback and running back who played for two seasons from 1939 to 1940. German was born on November 6, 1917 in Louisville, Kentucky. In college, German played for the Center College in Danville, Kentucky. German was drafted by the Washington Redskins in 1939 in the 11th round as the 98th overall pick. Over two seasons, German played for the Washington Redskins and the Chicago Cardinals. He passed away on August 8, 1945.